How to fix login or password is invalid error on Discord. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel, Create Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and firstly, open Safari application on your device. Go to google.com and click on your user icon and then on manage your Google account. You will see the security option there. Click on that and now scroll down until you see the password manager option. See for the Discord option there and click on that. Now, copy the username and password from here to Discord login page and if this method does not work for you, go to Discord application and then to login page. Enter your email address or your phone number and then click on forgot your password. Now verify you're a human by clicking on the correct pictures and you will receive a pop-up saying instruction sent. You can see, I just received a mail from Discord. So open the mail and click on reset password. Now, add in your new password and click on change password. Your password will be changed successfully and you can re-log in to Discord again. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.